over the 300. So at the boxes, getting ready to load. Late push for Deadly Redeemer now into 310. Then we've got Steeny Spitfire out in box 8. Had a couple of placings from 3, goes over the 350. She usually likes to get to the outside, Deadly Redeemer. Green light goes on. She's had box 1 the last 3 starts. She's been able to begin quick enough to get to the outside away. She does begin quicker than Aston Judge, as expected, and gets to the middle and is vying for the lead. Bella's Flower and Destini Spitfire getting up on the inside is Spinning Pixie. Out wide is Curious Nick running on. And now Aston Judge, big finish coming up. In front, Destini Spitfire. Destini Spitfire, I think, just in front of Curious Nick. And not far away was Deadly Redeemer in third placing and a really good finish. Behind those, Aston Judge, Spinning Pixie and Bella's Flower, not too far away at the tail end of the field. Promised to be a good race with many chances, and it was a good finish. It's another tight go. 8 has held on. Destini Spitfire. Late lunge by Curious Nick, the late male, but just failed to get there. And Deadly Redeemer in third placing, not too far away as well. 8, 5, 1 and 2, 1964 was the time after race 7.